Republicans and Democrats just can't agree on a debt deal. The clock is ticking, and without a real solution, the impact on you is less than 3 weeks away. Paul, you're on our side looking at the impact it could have on all of us.
That's right, Jessica. You know, as lawmakers argue in Washington, D.C., you're the one that's going to have to pay the big price. It's really just a big argument over how much money the federal government can borrow. If lawmakers cannot reach a deal, most experts agree that you're going to pay higher interest rates on your car loans, your mortgages, your credit cards. What else? Well, the price of gas and food, it could go up as well. And if this all leads to a recession, you could lose up to 30% on your 401k. It is enough to have an Oklahoma lawmaker calling for change.
Frankly, if we don't balance the budget, we should apologize to our future generations, because we are basically taking that burden and putting it on them. We're not being responsible.
That's State Representative Paul Wesselhoft. He wants a balanced budget amendment to the Constitution. He says he's going to propose it in the next legislative session. He thinks it should take about 7 years to get back in the black.